be your wife, in all love and honor, in all faith and tenderness, to live with her and cherish her in the bond of marriage. Lisa, you have this man to be your husband, in all love and honor, in all faith and tenderness, to live with him and cherish him in the bond of marriage. Eddie, repeat after me. I, Eddie, take you, Lisa, to be my wedded wife. I do promise before these witnesses to be your loving and faithful husband. In plenty and want, for richer, for poor, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and health, as long as we both shall live. Lisa, repeat after me. I, Lisa, take you, Eddie, to be my wedded husband. I do promise before these witnesses to be a loving and faithful wife, in plenty and in want, for richer and for poor, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, for as long as we both shall live. I'm going to be reading from Mark 6.